So Nica, how do you feel about the Edinburgh Comedy Awards this year?
I'm thrilled with both shortlists. I thought they were very, very strong shows, very talented performers, and very, very eclectic. So that from an audience point of view, there's something for everyone. You know, if you like comedy, if you like clowning, if you like a bit fabulous stand-up, it's all there. For newcomers, it makes me very happy in terms of the whole next generation of comedians coming forward. Young people talking to their generation about something that interests them. And I think for me, it's like the future of comedy in the UK is looking very, very good.
And do you have any advice for comedians coming up and taking a show? Is there anything that they can do?
Well, my biggest piece of advice to comedians who want to bring a show to Edinburgh is start writing it early. I would absolutely say, although Edinburgh is a great place to get better, don't have a work in progress where you haven't actually sat down and written it. Because you get the opportunity to push forward your skills here. Sit down, do the writing. And you know, Sarah Millican, James A. Castor, they both told me they start writing their next Edinburgh show in September. So put the work in. You know, if you don't, you won't get better yourself and you won't get all the opportunities you can get in Edinburgh, which is to improve your skills, to grow your audiences. If everyone coming to see your show and loving it, you'll tell someone else for another year or for to come and see you somewhere else, whether it's in London or any comedy club around the country. And you waste opportunities that can be found. So, that is the main thing. Do the legwork. And then you can get up and you can get all the performance you want. What does that do?